Hey mensen van Banyantown, welkom terug bij een nieuwe aflevering van de Woven Mangas. Na veel aanvraag zijn we weer terug. Het was net voordat ik naar Amerika ging dat ik met episode 1 en 2 klaar was. En nu is episode 3 en 4 dus gewoon daar. En dan gaan we gewoon lekker eventjes verder mee. Ik weet niet hoe vaak ik dit op Banyantown ga uploaden per week. Maar in ieder geval gaan we dit gewoon lekker spelen. En het komt online wanneer het online komt. Ik denk donderdag, elke donderdag of zo. Ik weet niet.
We had a beginning. Middle and an end. But ever since we moved to this awful city, everything's gotten so confused.
Even een kleine look back, flashback ding. And I'm supposed kan ik ook weer eventjes mijn geheugen opfrissen, hè? Ook wel zo fijn.
I just want you to be careful. I almost lost you once and
I'm not yours to lose. I'm not going to be an errand girl for Crane anymore.
Oh ja, ik weet het einde alweer.
Holly. It's not Holly. Her sister Lily.
Plot twist.
She was hooking to pay down debt. Eventually, the only people she owed were at her work. You know, that shithole club.
Oh my god, titties. Titties.
My name is Nerissa.
Where's the kleine Zimmerman?
Nerissa, I've got some questions.
Ze kregen die sleutel en dan moesten naar die kamer. Oh shit. Gingen we met het beest vechten ook nog. Dat is net maar, dat is net geweest als het goed is. En toen kwamen we erachter dat het...
It's
Crane was. Oh my god. Oh my god. Nou. Vanaf daar pakken we het verhaal eens voor op, zo te zien. We zijn in dat hotelletje. We zien nu dat wie die troll vermoord heeft, die op Sneeuwwitje leek. En dat Crane dus haar aan het vingeren was. Lekker lekker. Fucking creep. That piece
that
of shit.
Motherfucking piece of shit.
That motherfucking piece of shit.
God, you think you know a person?
Hij is zo'n pedo.
You have to tell her.
I know.
What's
is going
on?
Oh,
what did you find up there? You know, other than the.
I just need to find Snow.
Ik ga het nog niet vertellen.
What's going on?
Ga ik het wel vertellen? Ik weet niet. Ga ik het vertellen?
Het
is fucking boos.
Woo! Bigby, calm down.
Woo!
Everything's going
Someone's
to be
pissed.
Okay, it's going to be fine.
Perverted little fucker might be after Snow. I need to find her right
oh,
now.
Oh shit, don't mess
it's,
with my girl.
It's going to be okay. Where did you see her last? Did she say where she was going?
She took Holly to the business office to prepare for the funeral.
Lily's funeral?
Yeah.
How do you know?
I was just at the Trip Trap, and I heard Gren telling some folks about a funeral at the Buckingham
the
Bridge.
The Trip Trap? Are you drinking?
Right now.
Uh-oh.
You're on their way out.
Uh-oh. Busted. The
Bigby?
Beast is busted. Damn, we zijn wel angry, jongens. Holy
Wait.
Crap. Wait. Wat?
What?
Ja, zie je?
Snow's been through a lot. There are things she doesn't talk about. Just please be careful when you tell her.
Wat
and
doe je?
You should tell her. But
what are you trying to say?
You know how you felt when you saw that picture?
Yeah.
It's going to be much worse for her.
True that. Als ik mezelf zo zie, dan zou ik ook niet echt blij zijn. Okay. We gaan het dus we moeten proberen om het zeg maar een soort van subtiel te brengen bij dat kind, zodat ze niet helemaal gek wordt en oh, ik heb een achievement. Promising leads. Okay. 2 minuten aan het spelen en ik heb nu al een achievement. GG. Oceanic, holy shit, $400? Wat? Wat is dit? Een bouwplaat? Een bouwplaat? In plaats de be? Oh, zie hier zijn ze aan met de funeral bezig. Holy crap. Kan ik nog lopen normaal? Of moet ik nog iets vinden hier zo? Wow, hij loopt een beetje vreemd, this dude. Dit is best wel, een beetje... Ik zou even naar de wc gaan. Nee, kan niet. Oké. Okay. Oh, dat is een kleine begrafenis.
Wat?
Ik ga niet interrupten
hoor.
Ga er gewoon bij zitten.
Ik weet as well as you that it will never subside.
Show some respect.
But I also know that
offering table?
What? Lily will sustain as well.
Card.
And it will, in time.
I'll miss worrying about you. I'll miss our fights. I'll miss
your fights.
Wat zei ik net? Wolf, kom wel eens, hè? Oh, dat ding is fucking goed. Card.
how she can
now
be.
You will never stubborn die from indifference or lead a tedious life.
How she carried a torch for the old ways.
Thanks for everything.
Oh, the fuse. Vivian. The fuse.
Pageantry.
Deze.
It seems how Lily
you were
loved
a big, bright, shining star her in this shithole of a town.
She loved being
I miss you already.
Good times
that's so
Lily,
sweet.
But
never liquor?
Told, I
Billy Goat. Rye whiskey.
She would have liked to
niet uitdrinken.
And now we'll have our moment of silence.
Oh.
Thank you.
Onze stilte momentje. Cool. Die ga ik niet verbreken dan, hè? Een beetje zo. Kan ik niet gewoon zitten?
Bigby, is everything okay?
Yes.
No,
I waited for her
you.
To finish. Oh, ze worden boos.
He wasn't fucking invited.
He wasn't fucking invited.
He has no right to be here.
I beg, bitch.
Not after what he did.
Ik wil geen ruzie, jongen.
Look, Holly, I'm not here to start trouble.
You throw my sister down the witching well, and you have the nerve to show your face here.
Bitch.
After you lie, after you promise me.
Holly, wait, that was Crane, just Crane. He disposed of Lily's body before Bigby.
Oh, yeah, ik wist echt niet waar ze over had eigenlijk. To be honest.
I'm telling you the truth.
Don't cover for him.
But this genuinely wasn't his fault.
You can't tell me Bigby gives a shit about this.
I'm sorry, Holly.
Je moet een beetje rustig zijn. Hij kan natuurlijk op een begrafenis niet tennis gaan schoppen.
Bigby cares, Holly. He's trying to help.
Ja, precies.
I'm sure he has
good guy.
A very good
good
reason
guy, Bigby.
For being here.
Ja.
This one isn't on him.
Crane is pedofiel.
Why are you here anyway? And don't say it's because you care about this.
Everything okay?
We moeten met jou praten.
To talk to Snow.
Oh, really?
Ja.
Yes, Holly. This is serious.
Okay.
Serious
look,
business.
Bigby and I are going to have a little chat far away from the ceremony, all right?
Okay. Not so hard, okay?
Holly, I know how this must
feel. No, you don't know how this must feel. You have no idea.
Bitch, please.
Don't fuck anything
ongesteld
up.
Of zo.
Don't bother anybody. And when the first sign of trouble comes, and it will come because you're a goddamn walking trap for it, I want you the fuck out of here. You hear me?
I just want to get Lily's killer, Holly. Nothing more.
Let's just continue, okay? This is such total fucking,
fucking
bullshit. Let's go, Holly.
We gaan het dames, hoor. Okay, Snow. Eventjes in je toiletje neuken. Kom op, schat. Let's go. Oh, en die pijp is ook oké.
This better be wildly important.
Okay, hoe gaan we dit brengen?
Enough making a connection with these people. When you pull this kind of stuff, it just resets the clock.
Lily was Crane's prostitute.
Okay.
I followed the lead to this shithole motel, the Open Arms.
Moet hem niet helemaal gelijk vertellen dat
Crane
zij zeg maar als
he's been
de haar vertelde.
Prostitutes, or at the very least Lily, and making her look like you while he was.
Nee,
you
know. Wat doe je nou? Bigby, what the fuck?
I don't even know what to say right
daar
now.
Klikt ik niet
yeah,
op.
Really
daar klikt ik niet op.
I'm just trying everything I can right now to not picture it. To not picture him.
I'm sorry, Snow. And I'm sorry I had to be the one to tell.
Dit was niet de goede optie. Sure, ik wilde dit subtiel brengen. En hij zegt gewoon, ja, hij neukt met een hoer die op jou leek.
Because please, Bigby, don't confuse things. Deposing Crane would be the next step.
Crane has been taking photos now.
We gaan die foto niet laten zien. Dat is echt, dat gaat te ver.
He's been recording his visits with Lily.
Die laten we niet zien. Het is zo erg dat je die laat zien. Hey, moet je kijken. Ben jij?
I doubt Crane's there at this hour, but we need to talk. And this is
this isn't the place.
No, Narissa, what is it?
What's up,
I'm sorry,
bitch?
But Holly's asking for you.
Ah, ga
maar. The burn? Yes. Everyone who spoke should really be present for this part.
Ga maar, bitch.
She's kind of distraught. You're not leaving yet, are you?
Nee, ga maar.
2 minutes.
Yes, sure.
I don't mean to be, no, I understand.
No, I get it. Take your time.
It won't
pak
take
je
long.
Tijd. Pak je tijd. Wacht gewoon voor. We wachten gewoon even. Respect, weet je.
How'd it go? At the motel? Did you find anything?
Yeah, thanks.
I,
I did. It helped a lot.
Ze kan beter niet te veel weten, weet je?
Narissa.
Narissa, kom hier dan.
Coming.
Wat is? Moeten wij nu wachten of zo? Guys. Oh, die tits, man. Die tieten. Die tieten.
Constable.
Wait,
easy now.
Okay.
You know how this goes. The first thing in a visit, you say, how do you do? How do you do? That way.
What do you?
Proper. What are you doing here? That is the question.
That is the question, isn't it?
A question. I'm still hurting, you know, from our talk in the cell.
Bitch, please.
And I'll be honest, I'd love nothing more than to carve a sweet poem right into your face for the suffering you've caused me. But I am a professional, and we're here for a job.
We'll
stick to the chase for all sakes. A little bird told us that you're fitting to go after Crane.
Maybe.
And you see, we have an interest in that particular boy.
Crane boy, what?
So we'll leave Crane alone, and we'll leave you alone.
Dat gaat niet gebeuren. Just take
is all. Don't even have to go anywhere.
You're niet trying
to pull this shit at a funeral? We can deal with this later.
No, not later.
Ah,
bitch. Later's too late. Right now.
Bitch, please.
So what's it gonna be? We have a deal. You leave Crane alone and we leave you to
Wat doen we? Wat doen we, jongens? Wat doen we? Gaan we...
Brother.
Just don't hurt anyone, D.
That don't sound like a yes to me.
Oh god.
You're always wanting to do things the fun way.
Ladies, nee, crap. Gentlemen, invertebrates, please, rest easy. This is not...
What the hell is going on?
What's happening?
Very sorry to impose, but we only had a deal to work out with Bigby. And we're unhappy to report that things did not go as smooth.
Heb ik het weer verneukt? Crap.
Bigby, what is he talking about?
Never you mind that, it ain't any of your...
What deal? They want me to leave Crane alone.
Crane?
Oh, now you shouldn't have done that,
old boy. Had ik dat niet moeten doen? Good.
That wasn't right, telling Good. Everyone our dealings.
Oh. Oh, dude.
What did I tell you? What did I say?
Ollie?
Think you crap. Motherfuckers could come here uninvited? You think you could just fucking interrupt Lily's funeral?
Oh, now, let darling, it go. Let it go.
It's a simple business transaction.
You fucking freaks are not getting away with this.
Polly, don't move.
Let me handle this.
Ik wil dit, ik dat mij doen.
It's just a dead hole.
Oh.
I'm gonna kill you.
Oh crap. Shit's gonna go down. Nou, wat gaan we doen? Ja, die is dood. Oh, die is niet dood.
I got it, damn.
Ja. Pak die gun. Ja. Hoppakee. Oh shit, crap. Oh crap! We all dead, bros. Holy shit. Really? Is die hoer nou ook dood? Ik heb er nooit gemogen hoor, maar. Is dit nou mijn schuld? Heb ik iets fout gedaan? Heb ik iets fout gedaan? Achievement Belly Full of Stones. Nou. Kut. The Wolf Among Us, episode 3, motherfuckers! Nice. Blijft een vette game hoor, lekker dark, lekker geheimzinnig. Met de sprookjes en de sprookjeshoeren. En de man met de sigaret op de straat. Goeie artstyle en shit. Environments met Kim Lee Wants. Animation met Jeff Sai. G. Programming met Kim Patterson. Je weet toch, die mensen die hebben credits. Credits voor deze shit. Episode 3, ja dat wist ik al. A crooked mile. Oh, my darling. Oh, it sounds so... Wow. Wait, you know what? Actually, we're gonna end the episode right here. Dat betekent dus, we gaan hier stoppen. Bedankt voor het kijken naar deze aflevering. Vond je het een leuke aflevering? Laat dan vooral een blauw duimpje omhoog achter. En vergeet niet te abonneren op Banyatown. Check ook even mijn kanaal. Daar heb ik ook gameplays en al dat soort shit. Dus ik zou zeggen, tot de volgende keer. En, laat eens.